Kevin Hogan is live right now at Norwich Harbor with how communities are getting ready for this. Hi there, Kevin.
Hi, Mark. No, they are getting ready, and especially if you have a basement that typically floods, you're advised to take things up off the floor and put them on pallets. If you have a sump pump, many houses do, check the sump pump. Look at the bottom. There's a screen there. Make sure it's clear and make sure that sump pump works. Norwich Public Works crews were busy today checking and clearing storm drains. City leaders say they're expecting a lot of rain in a short amount of time. For the Rose City, that means the Antic River could flood.
We put on our drain extenders on the house again, the green ones, the plastic. They roll out about 15 feet away from where your drains come down off the house. If you're not getting ready again, or if you kept your prevention in place, you're in better position right now.
A snapshot by the U.S. Geological Service shows the groundwater in northern Connecticut is 90% saturated.
Most of the rivers in the state are like above their 90th percentile flows right now. So out of, you know, on all the years of data that they have, they're all running pretty high, on the high end of normal.
Homeowners are advised to clear their gutters and check your sump pumps.
A lot of times what we find is that the pump is just overworked. It just can't possibly keep up. It's overwhelmed. So in that case, you know, the water keeps coming in. Sometimes the power, sometimes we lose power.
Now, many folks in the Norwich area thought that the Antic would rise and go over its banks during Henri last week, but it didn't. But now that the ground is saturated, they suspect it will go over its banks following Ida. We'll have more on that in Eyewitness News at 6. Live at the Mobile Newsroom in Norwich, Kevin Hogan, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.
We will see you at 6, Kevin. Thank you very much.